Let us bow our heads. Heavenly Father and Almighty God, thank you for the forgiveness of our sins through the shed blood of your Son, Jesus Christ, poured out as a gift of your grace and love. We thank you that we were blessed in Oak Cliff and be touched by his life. Comfort his family in the days of death with your peace and tranquility, and heal their hearts with a blessed assurance that they will see Cliff again. Amen and amen. The Briggs family would like everyone to know how grateful they are that you came today to honor your beloved Cliff. He was more than a husband, a father, and a grandfather. He was an example of what you wanted to be when you grew up. He was our hero, and he was my friend. Because of the limitations of time, which all veteran services must be conducted and included here at this wonderful facility, we were unable to schedule time for all of us to share stories and memories of Cliff and his life. Therefore, the Brace family would like to invite all of you to share refreshments, stories, and celebration of Cliff's life at Tim and Kelly Brace's home. There is a map at the very back, so you can find your way there. If I can do it, I know you can. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the service. Go in peace, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. You are dismissed.